Right, it's me again, Lennyprawn, playing for 40 gamers, and it's Dead Effect 2 time. And this is part 2, and we're gonna continue our quest. Oh, okay, level 3. Let's continue. Don't forget to sell his old weapons, armor pieces, and implements. And oh, you're too fast. Ah, oh, it's good to be back here. I hate you so much. Only because you tried to shoot me earlier. In part 1. I know your game. Hello, Bustelina, Danette. Glad to see me. No, you're not. I won't do anything pervy to you. Honestly, my darling, I'm not that type of guy. Oh, I so want to get in that. I can't. What's this? Can't do anything. Oh, that's why I've forgotten all the keys. It's E. Space.
Congratulations. You've done well. I've patched the damage on Minikin's brain. He's already trying to make himself useful. He's repairing the holomap of the ship now. He's got something for you. Go talk to him later. He suffered a lot of brain damage. His speech centers are hardly functioning. I've stopped further degradation, and he still has his touch when it comes to machines. But don't expect any poetry from him.
I feel stronger.
The adrenaline surge during the fight helped your brain to adapt. We can activate another of your abilities. Your nerves should be up for it.
Can I do it now?
You must train your brain capacity so I can activate more of your abilities.
So, someone on the Steam community... Hold on a second. I hear noises. There were no noises. I was imagining it. So someone in the Steam community said that because I couldn't use my powers last time, it's because some of the powers require you to target an enemy and then use them. So I want to try that when I get some enemies to fight. Pirate man. I don't care about weapon swapping. I've got a sword. I don't remember having that. Maybe, okay. Can I unlock? Oh, I've only got one unlock. Chance for item drop from your enemies. Oh, there's so much. Oh, vampire. Special nanite class that sucks life from now. Okay. That sounds interesting. Oh, Christ, level 20. I don't think I'll be going for that. No. This. See, I want this throw emeny. I want to throw a small sea creature at you. Let's unlock it. And upgrade it. Let's upgrade the cooldown timer. And the damage. Right, let's save that. Let's do that for now. I'm going to talk to my favourite person in the world. I'm going to look at this actually first. Space. Right. I'm not reading all of that. That's not too much to... Those who are asking what happened with Wagner... We don't know what happened, or what and how it exactly happened, but it seems that the Mad Professor made a mistake when he started to play with a few of our guys from Delta and use them in his monster-making program. One of them, Staff Sergeant K. Rayner, finally managed to kill him. The virus controlling the ship stopped working after Wagner died, so some guys from the crew who managed to hide woke up the rest of Delta Force and helped us with securing the ship. K is currently in a very bad condition, but Dr. Bielek is doing his best to put him back together and hopefully reverse all the mad stuff that Wagner did to our hero. Am I that hero? Shipboard notice. As of now, martial law applies for the whole ESS Meridian. I am in command. Anyone who questions my orders will be executed for mutiny. I will bring order to this ship. Unless you've noticed, we're in deep shit. And we must pull together or be eaten separately. Most of the ship network is either unreliable or fried. All thanks to Wagner's stupid D-virus. D-virus? It's not as bad as T-virus. Life support barely works. There's serious damage to most of the systems and those damn mutants are everywhere. All crew members try to contact my soldiers. We can get you to safer areas and protect you from the monsters. Together, we might stand a chance until help from Cooper's base arrives. Major Neville Surd, CO Delta Force, Unit 13, acting captain of ESS Meridian. I've already read that one. Shipboard notice. As of now, martial law applies for the whole ESS Meridian. I am in command. Anyone who questions my orders will be executed for mutiny. I will be... I think I've read that one. Let's read this one. For the freshly awoken staff, you've all been briefed, but half of you are still in shock. So let me recapitulate our situation. While we were in the freezers, Professor Wagner, leader of the science team, went clearly mad. He somehow took control of the whole ship. He used some kind of nanotechnology together with cloning to create a lot of brain zombies that might look like your friends, but they're not. Wagner used some kind of virus to take over the ship network and dropped us out of the FTL light flight. We're now about halfway between Sol and Tau Ceti. He also sabotaged Tachyon communication network, but we have some limited communication with Earthfleet Command, so rest assured, help is on the way. Meanwhile, we have to keep the ship together and secure the monsters and other med experiments that are still running wild in some parts of the ship. Yeah, drink from that. Personal. Ship, we're dead in space. Wagner's sabotage stopped the FTL engines. I think he needed this energy from the power core for some experiments. Then fighting and combat tests damaged a lot. But we can still breathe. There are still supplies and recyclers. We can last for a decade or more. If we're able to take control, we can repair the damage, restart the engines, and continue our voyage to Tau Ceti. Tau Ceti, I don't know what it is. Who the fuck cares? Communication. We have currently no possible way to contact the Earth. Earth should be a little E, just if I tell you that. There were some experimental tachyon communication systems on the ship, but Wagner destroyed them. He also destroyed all qubit comm blocks. These allow instant communication with linked blocks, but they're essentially one use and limited to a few letters. The soldiers have at least one comm block. We'll have to do something about it later. Crew. Discounting all Wagner's monsters, there's currently only the Delta Force and a handful of the crew members who survived Wagner or were from frozen by the Delta. God, they're long sentences.
Pardon me.
Most of the colonists and crew members are still in cryo, and it will be better if they stay there. The life support can barely hold up with us and the zombies. Danette. I love you, Danette. Surrender immediately. You'll be put in stasis and await court-martial back on Earth. Italy. And you'll probably end up on Pluto mining rocks for your miserable life, but you'll live. Lieutenant Alex Bouchard, XO, Delta Force, Unit 13. Just on the off chance it's really still you, okay? And since I owe you one for taking the blame for that incident on Mars, don't surrender. Surd ordered you executed just before someone let you all those zombies out and somehow escaped. Your best chance to hold up somewhere and wait. There's no way we can clean this ship before any help arrives. And that will take at least a few months. So stock up on food and porn. Porn. Crawl somewhere and wait. I kind of mix these two up after he said vomit. I'll vomit for you when Admiral comes with his squids. Booch. Thanks, Booch. I've read all that shit. What's this? Nothing. Alright, Minikin. What you got to say?
Minikin! Okay, welcome. Here, this gun. You take.
Oh, nice, thanks, mate.
Nice. Thanks.
Doesn't look like a gun.
So, what are you good for?
Minikin engineer. Best engineer.
Guns?
Upgrade. Gun better. Minikin good. Minikin armorer. Good Minikin.
Yeah, good. I've got a bow now. Don't really care for that Tesla bolt thing. Can I upgrade that? Oh, some grenades I didn't know I had. Can I upgrade this? Oh yeah, I got 11 billion pounds. I'm gonna upgrade everything. Ooh, that's expensive, but... Empty slot select compatible codecs. Can I install? No. Oh, that's nice. Oh, that's 8 grand. Oh, but it's so sweet looking. XP booster. Oh, no, look at that. Oh, should I buy it? Do it, do it, do it. No, I can't do it. It's too expensive. Do it. But I haven't looked at the other. Do it. Oh, fuck. Oh, why did I buy that? Why did I buy that thing? Did I? Special module brain helps you training. You'll gain double experience gains for charge module runs out in 1 hour. Oh, I spent 6 grand.
You need help?
Map no finish. Map needs sync. 2 people sync. Minikin only 1. You go there. Sync terminal. Minikin sync. Map works.
Huh? Synchronized? Okay, I'll go smash some buttons.
Yeah, let's go smash some buttons. Why are you red now? Can I go smash some buttons? Yeah. Oh, that's quite difficult. That's quite difficult, he said.
Good. Good. Works.
Oh, so pretty. Warming to Minikin.
Minikin?
I was warming to Minikin. Can I interact with the map? Oh, this map is rubbish. Right, my
great.
Sweet, done it.
The holo map will be useful. Are you ready for the next job?
Well, I've got about an hour, so yeah,
you
let's
and
do
Minikin
it.
Will go find Dr. Bielik.
Why?
You will need Bielik to survive.
Tell me about Dr. Bielik.
He's a scientist, geneticist, and biologist. He used to work with Wagner.
Fuck. I don't like it.
Bielik tried to keep Wagner sane and stood up against him in the end. He managed to escape just in time when Wagner gave the order to eliminate him. And now he's on the run from the soldiers.
Give me the mission details, Dana.
Okay. Where is he?
He contacted me by himself when he heard that we've escaped. He's on the other side of the ship. But you can take the jet lift and be there in a few minutes.
Let's go then.
Go check the holo map. You can start the mission there.
Yeah, let's get it done. Oh, story part 1. Oh, I've already done 44% of that. If you just want to relax a while, average enemy will be level 3. Yeah. 2 hours easy. Okay, I've done you. Okay, it's just, let's do this. Okay, not too hard, not too easy. Best if you just blah, blah, blah. Dr. Billick would be a very welcome addition to the team, but he's hiding on the other part of the ship. Luckily, there's an express travel system on board. Let's do this. I wonder if I could... Should I join a game? Should I annoy someone? Should I? No, let's play single for now. I'm not going to read that because it's going to go by the time I finish it. Chapter 3. All aboard the Meridian.
Go fast! Fast! Danger here!
Yeah, I see. Someone's having fun here.
This area is guarded by some security drones. Anything moving without a correct IFF code is a valid target for them.
Help! Help door now!
Alright, calm down. Can I pick it up? Oh, ammo's full. I'd love to help you, Minikin, but I don't really know what you want me to do. Honey, I have no idea if this ever reached you, but I'm afraid this is my final goodbye. I'm going to make one last attempt to get past those fucking zombie freaks and get to the jet train. There's a Shkosi drone, but someone reprogrammed it and already tried to shoot me. I can't stay here. The only slim hope I have is to reach the Unit 13 soldiers on the other side of the ship. Take care of the kids for me, will you? I will always love you. To whoever reads this, please send this to my wife, Martin Freeman, Spacer First Class. Martin Freeman? Isn't he from... Half-Life? Was that Morgan Freeman? Or is Morgan Freeman that's actually... Oh, I don't know. Morgan Freeman's an actor. Give me the money, and I don't need those archery things. Hello. Oh, you don't look too well. Okay, let's crouch. Help me. No, I'm not going to help you. Yeah! Crouch. No, don't press C again. So I'm going to have to use my bow. Where is it? Right, I remember that from the first part that I missed loads of them. No, I don't want you. I want my sword. Stop crouching. Sorry, Minikin, I just had to have a quick look around. Let's get this shit going. Okay, is it that easy? Now, I'll go first. You stay there. No, I'm not...
Looking forward to meeting that drone. It's gonna be fun.
Quick, fast! No stop!
I've just picked a drone signature on the scanners. Watch out! It's getting closer!
Oh dear.
You'll have to destroy it. Be careful, it's...
Gonna be a pile of trash in a moment.
Fast! Oh, God. Right. I need to get around it.
Shoot them all.
I'll have to keep my finger on it. Oh, you're not dead. Oh, you're dead.
Took me longer than I expected.
It did.
You'll have to patch the power line to the train and fire up the generators.
No call.
The backup generators are in a room one floor below you.
You go generate! Minikin waits power!
So I've got to keep an eye on these little things that are hidden on walls. I don't think I've got many of them the first time round. I've got to remember that I've got some magic powers as well. Need made so much money off that stupid thing I did, purchasing something for $6,000. Oh, I feel so gutted about it. Okay, these things. Yeah. Okay, I've been... Oh, shit. Right. Oh, I am so good at this. I may say that a lot, because not that I'm an arrogant scumbag, but... I don't think you're meant to be here.
I'm done.
Minikin, fix now! Minikin will need some time to start up the lift. Get back to him.
I will do, I'm just checking around here first, just in case there's anything on the ceilings or...
My senses just started screaming. It's the Delta, a lot of them. Get to the mounted machine gun. It should even out the armor.
Right. When you say there's a lot of them, are they the Delta? Or am I just... I'll go down here. Shh. Right, I need to check my magic powers. Insert. Oh, I can do them now. Right. I don't know which one's which, but I don't think I need healing. I'm that good. Can I use my powers against you? I don't know what that does. All I know is that I changed my key mapping, thinking that it didn't work. There's gotta be more in here. There's gotta be more. I know it. I can smell sweet dollars. You're not Minikin. You're Minikin. Are you hiding something around here? No. Nip. This Kai guy is awesome. Okay, Kai, I know what your name is, but you're awesome. Oh, power.
Get ready, they're coming. I'll defend Minikin.
Secure the company.
Minikin tries work here.
I have no idea who it is. Who's shooting me? I can't do where anyone is. Oh. Wonderful. There you go. Oh, panting. Or panties. Right, calm down a bit. How can I shoot you when I can't see you? I'm gonna die. I'm dead. Shooting at anymore. Come to me, orange glow. There's another one somewhere there.
Train, trainee! Minikin, good.
All aboard!
Oh, thank you, Minikin. There's a health bit round here. Where was it? It was down here. I keep forgetting. What's jump? Is there a jump? I think it was down here. Sweet. Help. Oh, you're not health. Are you health over here? Oh, you are, yes.
Meditation now active.
Beer.
Healing process completed.
Perfect. So, these Delta group, are they like renegade people, or I don't even know what they are.
Target spotted.
Ouch! What the fuck?
Oh shit! You live! You no die!
Go!
Minikin can help me! Choo choo! And leveled up! I didn't get this. Do not use a mounted weapon. Oh, okay. I did. God, I should have done that much quicker. Oh, just my reward. What is this? Regular, common. Why would I pick that? That is by far the best, the rest. Oh, was there bad things? Oh, lots of batches.
He's waking up. Хорошо.
Told you he's gonna make it.
Yes, yes. The Delta 13 are hard to kill, even without our augmentations. Welcome back among the living.
This is Dr. Bielik, our local genius. He and Medibot have put you back together.
Your body is working now. You can stand up and walk around a bit.
Okay. Thank you. You were at the very beginning, weren't you? You're the one that was experimenting on me. Or helping me, or healing me. Oh, should I be on that? I'll come back later. There's something I needed over here. Here it is, it's this here. And I needed to just check on that, and... Yep, I'll be back now. Oh, I didn't die. I like it when I don't die from falling from a small height. Ah, oh, so star-like. Hello, darling. Danette. What you got to tell me?
What's up, Kay?
Let's talk. What happened?
You almost didn't make it. We didn't expect the soldiers there. You were shot up to pieces. But Minikin pulled you away and activated the jet lift.
I don't think... There was no one there. And Minikin's already shot me a number of times in the first bit. I think he... Minikin, tell me about...
We're still trying to heal all the damage on Minikin's brain. But he learned to live with it. He's got a workshop here and he's doing whatever he can. Talk to him. Dr. Yevgeny Bielik is a great surgeon and geneticist. I'm glad he decided to join us. His help could be invaluable. Soldiers have orders to arrest him, so I think we can trust him.
What's the plan now?
I've blocked the comm links in the ship. ESS Meridian is a giant colony ship. They're not going to find us easily without working locators. And we can start working on the takeover of the ship.
Ship takeover?
Take over the ship? Baldy, I like it.
We were supposed to be a colonization mission. But a lot of things happened. The rest of the crew is trying to keep order and wait for the military ships that were sent from Earth.
Soldiers? From Earth?
So I guess we have to fight the soldiers, right?
I'm afraid there's no way but to fight. They have strict orders, and they'll do their best. So they'll try to kill us together with other prototypes and various clones moving around the ship. When the relief squadron sent after us arrives, they'll clean the ship quickly.
What next, Danya?
I'm currently focusing on improving our base.
Good. I need some rest.
There's always something to do. Looking for spares and other resources. Check the holomap. I've uploaded some of the things we need.
Let's upgrade.
Let's take a look at you.
I never actually used any superpowers because I had that big gun. Bullet time. Extreme increase in reaction time slows the flow of time around you, allowing you to dodge the bullets. Oh, that sounds so sweet. So sweet. Unlock it. Equip. Equipped in slot 2. Crouch control, recovery, increases healing speed in healing chambers. Oh, it's locked. but 17 grand. I don't care about ammo. I haven't used them yet. I don't care about charge. Let's stop that for now. Thank you, darling. Sweetie cheeks. I can't move. Oh. So pretty. No. I have new things to interest me. Ugh.
Здравствуйте.
Hello?
Nice little lab, don't you think? Not as good as the one I used to have, but I can still do some serious work on cloning and implants. I even have a complete tool set for
yes.
The power armor service here.
Yes. Research.
We were doing a lot of research with Professor Wagner. I'm now trying to use the experimental results for practical solutions. From your simplified soldier's point of view, I can help you with your power armor and with your implants.
Oh, you make me so happy. Give me implants.
Your body was already prepared for standard military implants, so inserting or exchanging implants should be simple. Most of the implants are designed to boost your efficiency, your vision, manual dexterity, strength, you name it. Right now, I have a stock of some standard implants. But I should soon have some special pieces ready for testing.
Oh, yes. I'm going to pause you for a moment because I need a pee. Sorry. So I had to finish it there. And the reason was because the video was like an hour and 5 minutes long. And I'm sure you didn't really want to watch an hour and 5 minute long video. And I thought I'd just draw a cat just to say I'm sorry for making such long videos. It's a pretty cat, it's smiley. But the next video, we're on our own. And I'll load that shortly. So part 3. Oops, did something wrong there. And this is just a little filler, just to make it look like I completely, oh, his eyes fucked. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. I hope you like my cat. Meow. Goodbye.